forgive our debtors, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.